Working as a consultant in IBM Global Business Services, I've been exposed to a large number of roles and a large number of different clients. IBM has been a partner of the co-op program since its inception in 1988. They frequently recruit graduates of the program because they are aware of the calibre and have often had direct involvement with some of the interns throughout their career. For each year, IBM will have taken three different students for 6 months each, at different levels of experience. Many of these students will be offered a position on graduation. IBM is obviously quite selective about the graduates it takes on. It often prefers graduates from certain universities because it is aware of the calibre, and it does take, with relative high frequency, a large number of graduates each year from the Australian School of Business, in particular those from the co-op program in Business Information Systems.